Ah ouais.
On a vu aussi avec un parapluie, avec ses petits enfants. Puis il y a une petite manger, ben, ça veut dire manger.
Ça vous est un peu saoulé. Elle trouve bien pour vous. Donc suivez-moi s'il vous plaît.
L'été, les bosses, offer gay gilded waters, her vines and her bowers, and her soft sunny skies. Her sons drinking love from the eyes of her daughters, where freedom expires amid softness and sighs. Scotland's blue mountains, wild, where hoary cliffs are piled, towering in grandeur are dearer to me. Land of the misty cloud, land of the tempest loud, land of the brave and proud, land of the free. Enthroned on the peak of her own Highland mountains, the spirit of Scotia reigns fearless and free. Her green tartan waving o'er blue rock and fountain, and proudly she sings, looking over the sea. Here among my mountains wild, I have serenely smiled, when armies and empires against me were hurled. Firm as my native rock, I have withstood the shock of England, of Denmark, of Rome and the world.
The last battle to be fought at Urquhart Castle was in 1689, when a small garrison of men who supported the Protestant monarchy of William and Mary managed to see off a much larger Jacobite force. Later that same year, as the garrison left the castle, this...
Why is different?
They have different purposes. The long one would go through the chainmail easily. It would just slide through the ringmail. The one here is called a fire basket. You put a hot amber in it and shoot it up over the wall.
1437, by MacDonald of Islay's son, a man called Alexander. Although he attacked the castle, he did not capture it. James did not know was that John MacDonald had signed an agreement with the English king, Edward IV. He had signed an agreement that stated they would both continue to attack the Scottish king, and if they were victorious in defeating him, they would split the land among themselves. But in the 1470s, the Scottish king became aware of this treaty, and he decided to strip the MacDonalds of all titles and all lands.
The clansmen of the Lord of the Isles came out of the west and stormed the castle, sweeping all before them, then took the castle by fire and sword. In an attempt to stop their ambitions, he stripped the MacDonalds of all their lands and titles. He had other plans for the castle and lands of Urquhart.
Thank you.
vous remercier de. Ben, c'est parce que c'est pour nous faire pardonner un peu, là aussi, à cause d'Edimbourg. On a fait Traditour et Traditour veut vous donner un peu de. Comme un peu de répit en prenant cette boisson qui est le scotch ou d'autres boissons de
Colisée.
Allez,
Scotch! Concha! Concha!
Dans cet hôtel, on est vraiment, vraiment désolé. Hein, et notre façon de vous présenter nos excuses pour cette mauvaise expérience.
C'est ça.
C'est ça. Je pense que c'est pas une mauvaise chose de présenter nos excuses comme ça. Qu'est-ce que vous en pensez?
Oh, oui, c'est vraiment...